Oh, what is going on, everybody? Oh, let's have some more fun on some Pirate Warriors 2 today. So today we're going to be doing Luffy's episode 2 years ago. Yeah, and it's not the exact same episode as we did on the last one that we did with Luffy. It's actually different because it's 2 years ago. I guess we'll do it on hard this time just because we got a... Zoro a little leveled up here. We got him to 61 now. We also got Kuma to 84. Really? There was no, like, story plot or nothing? Like, no... That's kind of weird, actually. I would think that it would at least be some kind of story thing or something, you know what I'm saying? I wonder which one's better. I might as well just level it up. Oh, wait, it doesn't even need to be leveled up, brother. Let's try one that's not, that needs to be. Let's see. How about Brooke? Yeah. Wait, does it? Okay, yeah, he does need to be leveled up. Okay. Wish I had the other enhancements. Let's see. No, why not? No, let's start getting some more defense at the same time. Definitely not give him a chance to do that stupid waste of time move. Oh, she wants to get serious, okay. I'll get serious. And one more. Oh, what? See, I never get that shit. I took more than half of her health with the first one, which means I should have been able to kill her with one more. That doesn't make any fucking sense. Oh, really? You kidding me? I'm gonna have to go. Oh my god, I'm gonna waste my time. Gotta go protect somebody. Yeah, can't do that when I'm trying to protect somebody. Because of my teammates, they fucked me up on my move. I love that. When it misses, you go right through them, you know what I'm saying? I don't think he was using any special, so why did I go through him? There, now you're protected, you loser. Oh, really now? Whoa, Sanji fucking sucks ass. How the hell did he hurt me that much? Get out of here, man. Fucking faggot. Can't believe I almost got killed by that idiot. I mean, I don't know. Every time I've used Sanji, he sucks freaking ass. I mean, God. Sorry to have to say that like that, but he really does suck. I mean, God. I swear they have, like, bonus attributes the computers do according to, like, you know, the level difficulty beyond the actual stat parameters, you know what I'm saying? I know Sanji definitely ain't that strong, that's for sure. Yeah, I know I can go finish the level right now, but I still love kicking ass. Thank you. Why? Wasting my time, man. Now I gotta sit here and do this stupid special move right here just to harm him. There we go. Oh, we got another defense and attack bonus. Okay, let's go ahead and finish this. I've had enough fun. Oh, really not? Okay, come on. You're getting your ass kicked. Come on, then. No. Nope, wasting my time. Oh, wow. Oh, damn it. Oh, well, I guess, yeah, time. I took my time on that one. Uh-oh, we got another skill. I wonder what it's going to be. Still not all the way leveled up. Oh, we got one max level. We got another one. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, what did we get? Hey. Oh, I guess we didn't get any skill. Damn. Why is that... Well, okay, that's cool, but why would I care that he can be brought along as a 2 years later, earlier version? Why would that matter? I guess that's cool to some people. Alright, guys, until next time, have fun.